The ruling PDP Laban Party finds nothing legally wrong with President Rodrigo Duterte possibly gunning for the vice presidency in 2022. Party officials argue former presidents seeking lower government posts is nothing new. The camp of PDP Laban President Manny Pacquiao has already asked the party's legal team to study the constitutionality of the issue. A political analyst, meanwhile, says while there may be no legal impediments, legal question will arise if Duterte wins and the sitting president is incapacitated.
Wala naman po kasing naging prohibition ang pagtakpo ng isang naging presidente sa mas mababang posisyon. Ang prohibition po ng Constitution ay doon lamang po sa pag-re-elect as president. Katunayan, si Presidente Erap, na maalala natin, tumakbong mayor, si Pangulong Gloria Macapagal Arroyo, nag-congresswoman at speaker pa lang ng House. So wala pong prohibition.
Kung sakali lang, siya na magiging presidente dahil namatay, nag-resign, na-impeach, nagkaroon ng malubang sakit yung kanyang presidente, doon ho tayo pwede magkaroon ng katanungan na Supreme Court lamang makakasagot.
For opposition groups, the plan is a mockery of the Constitution and a way for Duterte to elude accountability for his misdeeds.
Malinaw doon sa ating Constitution na dapat ang presidente would only serve one term. Isang beses ka lang po maging presidente. Pero kung gagawin kang vice presidente, tapos ang nakakatawa pa dito, ikaw ang mamimili ng iyong presidente, obviously, yung presidente mo is a puppet. Para bang ikaw pa rin ang ano, ikaw pa rin ang kumukumpas.
We believe this is the escape plan to escape accountability. You know that becomes vice president and the daughter or a colleague from probably their party again becomes the president. Then it would be so easy for policymakers, decision makers, and even the executive to make the necessary actions to deprive the people of accountability by public officials.